So it's really kind of an interesting little piece. We have several soloists tonight in the opening piece that we have. And so you get to enjoy some of the great voices we have in choir. To open up the Mass, we actually are opening up with something that's not written in the Mass, but with simple gifts.